Yeah, this is a top. This is sort of like the first time that front camera. Yeah, I just want to say I reached 1,000 ACO, and I got some crap ahead of me. But I played this too. This is Monkey Band Club. I just got it. Just now notice I have this. Whoa. I just got a super monkey for free.
Mama says she loves you.
Me too, Mom.
Yeah. She said sweet dreams.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, my game's so laggy now. Oh my god, I love this. Legally blonde. Ooh, last time. See, it's fine, it's a movie, it seems like fun to hear. But let's go to old fashioned values. We're shoes for love. Tops. Ooh. So you seem that good.
Out, you know, to live with Mr. Cacciatore down on Mulberry Street. And that's all I I'm going to say about those two. Here, I'm going to punch you with this beer mug until I'm holding just the handle.
Guys, calm down. There's one way to solve this. I'll just use my phone. It says around the world by that phone.
Thank you. God, it's exhausting. How'd you do that with your phone?
I use Shazam. It recognizes songs and tells you their names.
Yeah? Hey, what if I find
God.
I don't know.
So laggy.
It says Lana Del Rey. Oh, how do I get this on my phone?
You just download it. It's an app.
What's an app?
They're little programs you use on your phone while driving.
Oh, man, apps sound awesome. This is a real game changer. Like the guy who invented wearing a sport jacket and jeans.
Oh, my God.
What can I do for you?
Well, lag.
I don't have time to change from the rodeo. Excuse me, I thought you were helping me find a look that'll let me cling to my youth in my 40s.
Yes, I'm interested in cheating on my wife in Las Vegas.
Gentlemen, I think I can help all three of you.
Ryan, I'm gonna buy. Joanne was supposed to drive me to the club, but she's having throat surgery.
Oh, crap.
Swims. I don't understand anything you just said. Just drive me to the racket club. It's when you belong to a racket club. You know, I do have a life outside this house. For example, I also write restaurant reviews for the newspaper under the name Hugh Cornwallis.
Hugh Cornwallis? His life.
He's a bitchy, I know. Now, come on, let's go.
So what, you're gonna play tennis all day?
No, I might also hit the treadmill and watch Kelly and Michael on mute with closed captioning. Kelly, it's like kale is everywhere.
Shoot.
Am I right? Michael, unintelligible.
God.
I love them. Lag. This is amazing chemistry.
Gonna tell me you see this lag.
Yeah.
So laggy.
Will you keep it down? I'm trying to put the lamps on the bottom.
Oh, yes, yeah. Sweet.
What are you doing?
Well, I just found out about these things called apps, so that's kind of all I do now. This one's a cool bowling app I got. Oh, yeah, strike!
Beat it. Your phone's screaming to the TV. You're clearly watching porn. Will you turn it off?
I'm already caught while we're still unfinished.
Peter, I'm
finished. It's morning.
Where have you been? I haven't seen you in days.
I've been out of town for a little while, but I made a mistake of using this app called Bear.
We're so happy you're staying with us. Just a reminder, we ask that you not use the DVD player, but you can watch any of the VHSs. We have Clear and Present Danger, Son of the Mask. Oh, and here's most of a puzzle.
Okay, well, I don't want any of that stuff.
Fine. Well, if the phone rings and we're not around, just take a message.
I'm kind of on vacation.
Oh, and just a heads up, the dog doesn't like men. Now, we serve breakfast from 6 a.m. to 7
a.m. I skip breakfast.
Everyone eats breakfast.
I'm on vacation.
All the more reason to treat yourself. The house specialty is a half-chewed trout we yanked out of the river with our teeth.
That is the best guy. Someone from my Grindr app.
Is this meant for anonymous gay hookups?
No, no, no. This one's a way for guys who enjoy sandwiches to connect.
You meatball freak?
Uh-huh.
All right, let's do this.
Are you also married?
Oh my God, the lag is real. Oh, shit. Oh, thank God.
Chrissy, you probably salvaged that phone. If you put it in a bag of uncooked rice, it'll dry out.
Really?
Yeah, and then you can use the rice to pretend someone wanted to marry you. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Dog and Meg the Bounty Hunter.
So you know she's up and running.
Yeah, I wish I had the guts to talk to her.
Talk to her? Chris, no one talks to each other anymore. If you want to get a girl's attention, you text her a picture of your penis.
What? Really? Are you sure?
Oh, yeah. People who send their daughters to public high schools are basically asking for this.
Well, I did just get this new phone from my dad.
All right. What could go wrong? You worked out great for...
I'm gonna end the episode right here. See ya. Peace.